encore français?
Oui.
Ok, merci. Ok, excellent. Désolé, c'était un peu compliqué. Vous dites bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Elle s'appelle Julian.
Today we Skyped with my friend from high school. Her name is Jill Berkey. She is doing a doctorate program at the University of Colorado, and she's focusing on medieval history. So she's on a Fulbright right now in Paris, and she was willing to talk to my French 2 class about Paris, but we were able to prepare specific questions for her based on the cultural things that we had been reading in class about certain cultural aspects of life in Paris, and she was able to answer those questions for us in French.
Je suis étudiante. Je suis une doctorante. Je fais mon doctorat à l'Université de Colorado.
Quel est votre plat préféré en France?
J'aime les plats du canard parce que aux États-Unis le canard c'est
The girls had prepared questions on a Google Doc. So we had the Google Doc up on one side and the Skype. We were Skyping with her on the other side of the room. So if there was a little bit of confusion of what to say now, we could just kind of point to the Google Doc or clarify something on the Google Doc. We did break into English after the girls asked all their questions in French, and she was able to talk to us about her career path. So even though they're sophomores, I think it was a good experience because they could start kind of thinking about that and what life would look like with those career decisions, and does that fit with me or not, or what kind of personality type would do well in that scenario. So.
Oui. Donc c'est très facile voyager sans voiture.
It's a good experience. That's just very easy to throw together now that we have that classroom.